The Joker came to Arkham Asylum in the summer of '09. I know as much because I remember thinking, that is the whitest son of a bitch I have ever seen. He had a funny way about him. Not ha-ha funny, more stab-stab funny.
Welcome back to Arkham's Top 40. The Riddler writes, Joker, can you please play Who Let the Dogs Out?
Well, Riddler, here's your death row dedication.
Yes!
He even found a way to fool the sodomites.
Come here, Joker. I'm gonna fill that balloon up real good.
And despite appearances, we became friends.
I hear you're a man who can get things.
Well, that depends.
I need a large poster of Phyllis Diller.
That may take time.
Time's the one thing I've got. Well, that and dementia.
Scarecrow, check. Two-Face, check. Joker... Joker, you better be sick or dead in there, I shit you not!
I remember thinking it would take a man 100 years to tunnel out of Arkham.
What the hell?
The Joker did it in just 2 days. Clearly, I got trouble with the math.
Think you can escape through the sewer line, huh, Joker? Not with the Batman on your tail. Ugh, smells like Batman forever.
Sucker!
But what we didn't know was that the Joker hadn't actually left yet.
Buffalo wings, do your thing!
Hello, there's a man down here. Please don't flush anything for a while.
Ooh-wee. Forget about the green mile. Try walking the brown mile.
Oh, God!
Batman crawled through a river of shit 500 yards long. I remember thinking that was probably the length of 5 ping pong tables. Again, not so good with the math. I remember thinking you'd have to be pretty insane to play a joke like that on the Batman.
Oh, come on!
Then again, I remember thinking that was pretty damn funny.